Speaking of pregnant.
Well, this is a little ditty that that came up back in 1993 when crash test dummies were sent on a crazy ride around the world and up the charts. And as much as I enjoyed those days, I'm glad to be a little more anonymous now. Got my hair cut. And I live like a relatively normal civilian now, I would have to say. Not in New York, though. Wasn't here in New York before, you know why? Couldn't afford it until I had that big hit back in 1993. But here we are today. That's a beautiful thing. Stuart.
Oh,